Ah, happy time. Let us go to our wonderful. So the first map I did ended up having no coastline. Was the only map that had no coastline, and I've had to pick it. Had to restart, start all over, build my city again. So this is apparently Springwood, called Pair of Dice. So in our wonderful city, we have some lumber industry here. Lumber industry here, farming, the wonderful farming district of the streets, and my grid, my wonderful grid. Lynn did some building, she did some curves, like not grid system, or interesting area. I should learn. I'll get there, Ben. But yeah, the game's pretty fun. Not ecstatic over it, but it's, if I was like 7, 8 years old, I would have played this for a million hours on end. It would have been great. Pretty developed. Lucian. Issue. Noise pollution. Ah, yes, we're noisy. Fine. Station got the metro going through, connecting all the areas. Haven't unlocked the airplane. Got some trains going through. National District. Wrapping things off here. Bringing things in, getting off. My residential, regular people kind of train station. Pretty quiet. Plenty of buses going around. Like they want. Alright, let me try my hand at this whole, like, not grid style. Ugh, it hurts. Let's do like files. Try this. Look, curving. That's strange. Wasteful. The fun thing about this game is there's plenty of money to be earned very easily. So you really can build very wastefully. Unlike like I felt like SimCity 2000 less so. The good thing about SimCity 2000, you could terraform. Like, you know, you can lower terrain, raise it, do mountains and that. Cool. This game doesn't have it yet. Hope eventually it does. Yeah, terraforming is definitely very fun. You can do terraforming before the game starts, but once you start building your city, I think I've read in the forums and stuff, you're pretty much stuck with what you have. You changes. Right. Happy now. Do my little thing of filling out the centers. optimized. So these trees make it more expensive for these per tile, but it also ends up that you get like less problems. Probably because it doesn't. You know, this is what happens when you try to do nice things. It doesn't work. Don't do nice things. Have some major graphic problems. We're gonna do it. Highway. Right then. Let's do high industrial. Yeah, I'm cool with that. So we're going to build it here. Just cloths. Essential. Obviously, well, because circle design going. Water in shortly. In the last city building game I played was, I think, SimCity 2000. Play and the other, or City Skylines variations. Piping up. From SimCity 2000, this is like amazing. Pretty much like everything you wanted it, old ones, fit in these. Alright, now residential. You can also draw a box and do it. I don't feel like it. Sometimes I draw the box a little off and following the wrong. So you gotta do it in the old SimCities is you gotta like get power lines all the way through and it was really tedious, and this one all you have to do is just zone it, and as long as your zones are connected with power like here, it'll eventually catch without having actual buildings. The soundtrack's nice, very happy, and when you start like building like crazy, it gets all like uppity. Another problem with this game that a lot of people have is lack of disasters. I can see the problem with that, but this makes it a lot more for just relaxing, building stuff that looks pretty. But I know people that dumped a lot of hours into this, gotten very after a while. I'm just forsaking these people. Gonna have to wait till these people are building in to get power. Apologies. Alright, this is our school district. Having office build. There could be more soundtracks in the game. That would be kind of nice. The ones that are here are very pleasant. Quite relaxed. Alright. Don't garbage for now. Fire, always an issue. And they made it super easy putting buildings down. Like, you just gotta be on the road and it'll snap in. and everyone's happy. Crematorium. Now, the cool thing about crematoriums and graveyards, they don't cause problems. So you can really just put them in the middle of your stuff, but once you put like trash disposal stuff, like landfills and incinerators, with the S, incineration plant. Once you put those cause pollution and noise issues. You gotta put them a little farther away. But all of this happy healthcare stuff, like them. Graveyards, you can put right in them, and they're like, oh yay! Graveyard. House. Look, also happy. I would not want to be Nick. Not Mike. But a very forgiving game. Extremely casual. And look at this. This is so bad. Yeah. Like the whole water system of getting pulling water in and spitting water out and worrying about fresh water, not fresh water, it's not a big deal. Like this is obviously fresh water. This is sea, it's sea water. Just pull water in one place, dump it out another place. You can dump it out like lower down the stream. No issues. No biggie. I just dumped him over here, polluting my neighbor. I don't even know where this goes. The cool thing too is like they lock your how far you can go on your screen. You only really just play with what you have here, and as you unlock more and more pieces of land, it edges out farther. This is my extremely well-designed shipping lanes that like, you know, go through each other. They'll get stuck. Usually they'll rotate around a few times, and right, but. Yep, that. If there's low frames, I apologize. I actually am, time. You know, Steam does log in. They're like, oh, look, a million updates. Let's start now. Beautiful. Okay, so I guess this will make this low residential. Prettiness. I need some parks. The land value. Public transport. People didn't like this whole tweeting thing. I find it very useful, just in case something's acting funny. It's really your only mechanism of figuring out. Like any notification saying like, oh wait, I have to fix. Park. Too big. Water. And then you got your giant parks as well. Makes people happy though. And it's really nice too, you don't have to bulldoze things, put stuff down, you can just put it down and it'll automatically bulldoze everything else for you. Don't worry about it. Again, it's a really nice system, not terribly burdensome. Yes. Pause or something. Knock that down. A lot of jokes in Twitter, Twitter thing. I'm a Kenyan. So they'll say that, and then like right after that, they'll say like, "Oh, thank you for the logging, helping save the forest." Commercial, this So pretty much as you correctly build things, like boost an area properly, then you'll get more and more. So most likely these does. That would make sense. Put it. Metro works. Put it in, and then you basically just drag this around until it snaps. Okay. And okay. Doesn't really matter where you connect. What matters now is now you put the line right here. Oh. Oh. On the wrong side. Oops. Okay, so I kind of messed up. Yes. Thank goodness the game is flexible. Right. Right clicking makes way. Stop. And you can do like the back and forth stops. I just like non oh crazy. So yeah, these are abundant buildings. Usually if you like don't give them water like I did or electricity or whatever maybe. They will leave. And it'll be. After a while, they'll come back. Also, what could happen is, like, if workers are too educated, then they won't go to uneducated jobs for a long time. They will eventually, but. Well. Garbage service. Right? Always garbage problems. Garbage. Super noisy area. Perfect. The radius is the tomato tomato. They don't like it. And it did this, which is really nice. So like, obviously I obviously have a park in the middle, but this blue under electricity shows that this is the same grid. So you don't have to draw a new line. It just automatically puts it together, which really cleans it up. So it doesn't look so ugly. Like, really, they did an amazing job with this. And it runs quite smoothly. It's only a little jittery because. One giant city getting built. This is. And then you can like buy another section of land. You can like. If you look at this, I can buy this section, then I can buy the sections next to it, and I could build over here instead. Oh, that's pretty. I noticed the mountain. Always. You can build on these islands if you wanted to. You bought out that far. Oh, look at all this pollution. Up here. All this is polluted now because of me. What I should probably do instead is probably just like buy this land and just. Oh, wait. Drag out my pipes. dump it over here. Yeah. I'll dump it right at the end. Everyone's happy. Oh, no, that's wasteful. Because one thing, the pipes have to go this far, that's not a big deal, but then I have to pull the electricity over. Oh, that could make it self-sustaining. Do like what I did over here. These, I think, are ugly as hell. Also, you can also do, instead of like just dumping sewage straight up, you can also do sewage treatment. You're not pumping raw sewage. Makes the sewage a little nicer. Makes it a little expensive to pump out. I don't really care. I did in my old city. I don't really care. Maybe we can dump it here. Oh, I'm gonna note. What I did nice in this game as well is that you don't have to, demolish things if you want them around. You can actually just do this little thing. Get up. But I screwed up. I'm so rich. Alright, so what you do here, you have that. Connect it with pipes. A little cling cling sound. And then you drag the pipe so it's connecting. And the AI will automatically dump your sewage. Then you have to have electricity. So we will power this by, we're already using solar. So. And this is self-sustained here. So this is now connected to the grid. And I don't feel like drawing a power line to make it aesthetic. And then we just crash the. That poor section of the world. Included. This other section of the world. All these cruise ships can drive through. Sewage treatment. Top it off so I don't have to come. The system is just, like I said, really smooth, really easy to use. See the pollution slowly ebbing out. There was a way to see the current. Like, you'll see, like, little arrows showing you, like, how fast, what direction. Okay, so. Alright. I guess it's going downward. Yeah, we'll do that. That looks so ugly. We're just not gonna build in that direction. We'll build towards these beautiful mountains. West. That land. Oh, is that it? I can't go up there? Oh. I have to get blocks. That's what it is. Okay. Right, once I hit another population, then I can buy another piece of land. Careful what lands you buy, you can't. Alright. Good to know. So, we will build a. Not fancy at all, we're just gonna go. Oh wait, no, that's wrong. Up and over. They also did a really good job with this, like, having height. Very smooth. And not complicated at all. This is my favorite. Really simple to have your traffic not crash into each other. Back everything. And from here we will build our another interesting city. What's this do? Oh, that's right. So I think you can do this and then you can draw over. Yeah, draw over stuff. I was deleting everything and then like building it, it was awful. Around a circle. Oh. That obviously. Hey. Yes, save that one. We support timber industry. Any other guy's gonna be complaining. Oh, I'm doing. Alright, let's, Alright. Oh, hard to look at. Babies that you just, I'm just kidding. Right, not even gonna finish the don't. That ugly city. Yes, that will be fine. Pull water from. Grid. Path grid. I think that tweak just offers. Yes, there's no aliens, no riots, no forest, like flash fires, flooding. Flooding you can do if you screw it up yourself, like by building dams and stuff. We're doing that. Pretty funny. Just like a small town, I guess. It would be nice if you could terraform and just, like, you know, put ponds and lakes. Even if they're just man-made. It costs, like, absurd amounts of money, because who cares? You have absurd amounts of money. Oh, gotta put the bus line. From and then back out again. There is. Times 3 speed, and I'm setting up my infrastructure before stuff down. Honestly, though, it's their fault for moving. Come on. If you have no electricity, yeah, move it out. Why'd you do that? Building. I guess because they added water. Oh, look. Not with this mayor. I should grid up. Bus lines. And bus lines are really cool. You don't have to build any true infrastructure, just the original, like, depots. And the depots will spawn buses. All you have to do is put the stops in. And then people are happy as the stops are created. That was... this is what I really hate curve is. God. Alright, hold on. Okay. There we go. Also gives me kind of nauseous. Oh. Yeah, they'll deal. They are fine folk. They're happy folk. And that's one awkward bus line. Bus line. Oh. This side with this side. It also does matter if left side or the right side of the road. That way the bus travels in. Took us a little while to figure that out. Not gonna lie. Stop in the middle of nowhere. Who built this thing? Oh my god. Is it? Right. Okay, good. Almost at the home stretch. Why do they still not have electricity? I do now. Sure, when I pull up the electricity, then it was like, oh no, fine. Solar going here. We have a lot of everyone loves solar. Or nuclear. Like nuclear. Sorry? You can see the pollution coming out from it. That's cute. Yeah. Forests. Garbage people. Garbage collection. No flare. Let's put it. Health. Yeah, one little bug they have, it seems, is the crematorium and the incinerators interacting with the graveyards and the landfills. Like, they won't... Like, if a landfill fills up, it will just stay full. It won't empty on its own into the incinerations to free it up. You have to, like, specifically tell it, like, I want this empty, and then they'll start pulling it off. I don't know, it's... And also, if you have all, like, incinerators, there's people who won't get their garbage taken because they only want it taken by the landfill. And same thing with, like, dead bodies, like, don't want... Cremated? You want to be buried? You have to, you need both. So this is the issue of having not enough workers. And yet you want more... No, that's fine. But a big old park that fit on the. Oh, come on. Not that. I guess. Plaza, here you go. Fire department of that far across from this police. You can also cheat by making grids that way too, by putting like these like, buildings in between stuff. Basically connect your power grids. Something's missing. There's code power lines. And I guess we'll have education. Not stupid Sims. And the middle school. Even more living. Let's just... Okay, so that's commercial, that's residential. Okay with that. More office buildings towards the highway. That little cling 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 sound you hear is every time a building is upgraded or hits an upgrade. So if you look at here, they have the each year essentially, and I'll tell you, like, you know, I need more education facility. So metro, any kind of transportation, I'll make them happier. It's basically happiness. If they're happy enough, then it'll upgrade, and then when it's upgraded, it'll bring in more revenue for them. So essentially, tiering up is better than tiering out. This one is Flippy. That means more educated workers. My civilians are not so bright. Why are we cutting? Good export. That's there. This is the train. Train will. And this, like, this way, I'm just. Cargo train. Ta-da! Real front, connect back. No mess. Metro. Metro will put probably with, like, on the Concords. Like, it's gonna be the flight of the Concord. They're not flying, I'm just. There, there, right. We'll do a small loop. Oh. Alright, we'll do it. Wait, can it? Backwards? Oh, it can. Okay. Awesome. Nice. Thank goodness you. I don't know. You're fine. Nope, there's problems. Look at this. All these beautiful grids boring as hell. It really is not. Look at this. Ugh. Water. They're happy. Ew. I just need. Wrong with our sword. I live in Chinatown. We don't complain like that. Oh, we probably should. Probably get better services. You are welcome, citizen. It is just kind of repetitive because they do tweet the same things over and over again if you pretty much aren't screwing up. I know you can do policy making, bubble areas out and call them things like that. I really, it's not my kind of thing. I don't really care about high rises, no trucks, going through, no pets. Only thing I really redistrict with that was farming and the timber industry, as you saw before. Beyond that, I don't really care. And I don't really have any, like, terribly funny things to call these areas. My first city I did. I guess... you do it once, and then you have to restart, so you're like, eh. I don't feel like... However, if in the comments, and I happen to see it, you do put something down. And it seems okay. I guess I'll... call these things those things. That's in the stream. And office build. All these little. Hospital server. I feel help. Good. All right, Metro's in. Kind of. Rails in. Bus lines. A lot of work. Oh, it's really cool too, is you can actually choose if you want everyone to drive on the right side or the left side. So if you're in part of the world that's right side based, switch it. That way it feels more authentic. They did a lot of small, smart things. Fun is. I guess this is tedious. Oops. That's really poor planning. Okay. I don't know what to do with this lot. And yet people are happy. So you notice my income has decreased significantly. Because this is inefficient. I'm also the thing. Connections. What is this? How's pollution going? Spreading? It must be spreading. This is gonna be a giant purple blob. Am I able to put a support over here? Okay, so must not. Yeah, it has to be like ocean. So it can spin around and stuff. Passenger. Oh, that's hard. Okay. Residential. Commercial. Offices. Like, it's all the offices. Office. And it seems like industry, factories and stuff like that, benefits a lot from this. Although this seems to be also benefiting because it imports anything that I don't need. I mean, I don't need things I don't have. It'll import everything. And also makes sense, I guess, because they can just make it here, drop it off into the trade station here. Everything that's dropped off and then get over here. Maybe. Holy short. Watching these. Don't care enough. Alright, let's do some light. I like pollution. And then use the office buildings as buffers. Everybody's happy. Big about these industrial sections. Major fire hazard. That's a make. This section's gonna have massive unemployment. I say massive unemployment is that they're gonna need people, and people aren't gonna go to. That happens all the time when I like industry. Because I have too many educated people who don't want to work in that nonsense. Really close to the. Yeah, they'll do. They'll be fine. They don't like it? What else? Yeah. Scared of being a mayor? Yeah, so that's one area. Then you can name. So this I have to keep by itself because farming district. This I can name Oh, area. Oh, good. That does make it. Oh. Awkward big tool. That's cool. It actually snaps onto it. Oh. I definitely did. Oh no, you don't. Get with the forestry. Do enough perks? No, not by a long shot. Plaza there. Large playground. Oh, large playground here. Working. Usually it should be like a lighter blue. Like, no, this is not. But this, look. Ugly. Knock all your houses down and replace them with parks. A lot of useless road. It's great. And they also have their prefab stuff, which is fine. Small roundabout, large roundabout, overly. Well, these are very useful. I don't use them. I will eventually. I guess the big goal of this particular map is for me to get to these. Lobbing. Oh. Unavoidable. Gotta go somewhere. The plight of the human race. Causing pollution all the time. We'll put a commercial here to barrier the rhythm. Evil progress of in. Oh. And we'll just fill this part out with resin. Call it a day there. I know a lot of people online, they were like making designs and stuff. Roads out of the city. Not me, nope. Not the creative type. In that aspect. Other things. Okay. Alright. Cool, and how to read. In the factories? Right in the factories. Middle school. Train station. University covers are. Garbage collection. Sure. They should be fine. Any trash? Cemetery issue? I could be mistaken. Maybe they did fix the garbage thing now. It's hard to tell because updates happen so unobtrusively. Oh, let me check the noise. That work? Yeah, I guess it does. Like, all these areas are super white because of the tree. As opposed to. Let me test this. Alright, so we see this. Reddish. Placement. Look at that. I drag. I'm just holding left click right. Dragging it along. Clicking. Go. I gotta say, it does look nice. I feel like I'm building like Los Angeles with all these. Probably not. Now, Portland. They had a lot of trees. Beautiful. I won't live there. Not my kind of place. Too nice? Let us test. Found. I don't even remember who. Look, I think it was here. I guess it's less pink than before. It has more smiley faces. These are good. Is there a more. Or slow track. If I like this. Maybe it's a little too overdone. Yeah, I have no idea of that. I'll go with a yes. Overpass this team. Delivering goods to Frank's Gourmet Fish Stick Factory. Driving the hot dog. I'm gonna be thinking that Frank's been putting the wrong kind of stuff in his vans. Yeah, definitely gotta rename these places. Careful name. Oh yeah, these curves are nice. I feel character. Character's cool. I kind of feel sorry for these low residential people living across from these giant buildings. I kind of see the folly in that. Probably shouldn't hide resident. Oh! And then back to the grid. Alright, yeah, we'll end this video when we reach the big factory. Ah yes, all that blue. Oh! Made it! We are. Happy times. Oh, it's not zoned. Strange. There you go. Sorry, folks. Big dead area. Go ahead. You build on this polluted land now. Money for me. All. I know I lied, we're supposed to stop the video. Game's not addicting at all. Ooh, people! Hey, look at him walk. And walk. Oh my god, they're walking so far. Where are they walking to? Bus stop? You see, like, these are the days. These people are waiting for, like, weeks. Waiting for my buses. Like, not my fault. High school student. What are you doing? They're rioting? Studying. I'm gonna go with a no. Yeah, he's... And all these people. See, not enough workers. Tough times in... Yeah, we'll say one America. Tough times in America. Not. Worker. Ugh. Over. Right. That person, wait, airport. Pretty sure they should be. Not sure what the problem is. Not my. I tell you what. Okay, this would be like really noisy air. Highway. Eh, fine. Box it up. Totally didn't. I don't know why it's on fire, dude. Can't fathom. Yeah, there should be. Thanks for watching, folks. Whoever actually did.